You're listening to No Filter on Woody Radio. Like I said, I would. I started that set off with the Fuzz Tones. It's their 40th anniversary as a band, and they have a new record coming out. Well, it's out right now on Cleopatra Records called NYC, and that was their little take on New York, New York, not our classic Sinatra thing, but pretty good nonetheless. Yeah, I was tapping my toe during that set, so not too bad, if I do say so myself. We followed that up with another New York City band, the Fleshtones, and that was their record store release. Alex Trebek from the new record, You Gotta Love Love. You can get that on Yep Rock Records. Then something new from Johnny Cassino. His record is called Vibrations, Yours and Mine. We heard I Scare Myself, and you can get that on Beluga Records. My friend Crom Fallon has a new song out called Breathe the Air. I'm sure it's going to be on his next record, but right now it's on Rocktober, a free Rumbar Records sampler. So run over there and get free stuff from Rumbar. You know you love it. Then an email submission from a band that has been sending me stuff that I kind of like, the Gypsy Moths. Their record is Wollaston Theater, and that song is We Can't Go Home. And I ended the set with The Empty Hearts, that super group. It's their second album, called The Second Album, out on Wicked Cool Records, and we heard Come On and Try It.